second and first for the Cardinals is extra hitter Matt LeBay. This is Johnny Pons, right here.
We're going in on 19 to see Terry Fader.
I'll see you there.
So, it's a Saturday night, I don't know.
I work every Saturday night.
Oh.
Friday and Saturday night. I work every weekend.
We bought tickets to go see Terry Fader.
Yeah, my son would love to see that, I think.
Huh?
I think my son would love to see that. Not just on the other son.
He is great. We already saw him. We saw him in Vegas. And he is really
good. Puts on a good show, huh?
Huh?
Puts on a good show, huh?
Yeah, he does.
So it'll be sold out.
All right. Come on, baby. Come on right now. Do you know Ed Savage? He's head of security over at Beauregard.
I probably know if I saw him.
Good job right there.
He went to high school with Elgin, with my husband.
Most of the guys in security were in the Marines.
Oh no, Ed wasn't in the Marines.
I'm just saying most of them. They all got high and tight haircuts and they all got military background. They all got handcuffs and they carry a gun behind their arm.
I don't know if Ed carries.
They hide a gun and if they don't display it.
What?
The head of security anyway.
I know he was from call of police on. He went there for a bachelor party for my daughter.
This is how it's shown for.
And we didn't know that you couldn't walk around with a cup of alcohol. And we had come from one hotel and we had made drinks in the hotel room.
Oh, you walked in with him?
And we were going to walk to the Beau Rivage when he jumped out on us and he started yelling, you can't walk around like that, we're gonna call the police, and he was yelling and screaming, and all of a sudden he stopped and he said, Iris Pied, which is my maid name.
Right.
And I said,
yeah.
And I said, yeah. And everybody said, where do you know him from? I said, we went to high school.
Cardinals go up and down and over
and
once.
That's funny, so I recognize you. You never would have recognized him, huh?
I wouldn't recognize him until he called me by name. And when I stared at him, I realized who he was. He used to double with him all the time. This is shortstop Ethan Klebach.
Thank you.
This is third baseman Ryan Robichaud. Gone. This is left fielder Ira Austin.
Are we playing Miley?
Yes.